Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whittaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, a fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
St. John, come in. This is Captain Curry. I've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
He's with us.
St. John. Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing even work? How the hell did it range?
Taylor, yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Hang on, I'll open the gate. Breaker.
St. John. Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing gonna work? I don't think it's ringing.
Taylor. Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John. Hey, nothing. It's just, just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit.
Taylor, I'm kind of busy.
But, hey, what the hell you got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry. Some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling
Come on.
Wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers working on board.
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on...
What's up?
Shit, perfect.
Bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look, Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure? Not being monitored.
Oh, shit!
Captain Khoury, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it.
All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. Need scrap. Can use this. Should be it.
This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here?
Oh shit, wolves.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Oh my god, is that Anderson, the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
Dead coyote. Hello, Squire King. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? More about. I gotta get into that cave. Somehow. Huh? Micro recorder? Huh?
Yeah.
A neuro injector. Let's see if it still works. Better living through chemistry.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Sorry. hey, so... Words...
So, what were you saying?
Sorry. Words out in the camp that drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out...
Another bounty.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know that Chief Muckety Mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents.
Power. There we go.
They saved the elite, the men and women who play ball. They're sitting around while they drink champagne while they wait for the meal. We're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button.
Get in there.
Finally.
Got you.
Okay. Still got your militia armband.
Well, great.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal, I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, okay. That's it, then. See you, Corporal.
Corporal.
Keep that bike closed.
Now, how's it going?
Sergeant.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Hold on, I got this.
Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, we got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so.
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so word's out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He writes in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit, Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Out.
Jesus Christ. We get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division.
Captain, research division, I'll call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region.
Where is it?
They come across anything of potential value, they notice down.
It's gotta be close.
Yes. Here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
I can find it.
You look for it. Hurry up.
Yeah.
suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. Dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. We gotta know the chief bucketing books are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite, the men and women who play ball. They're sitting on the ground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. They didn't account for one thing. They're not as stupid as they thought we were. Once they emerge to reclaim the world, the freaks are gone.
It's gotta be getting close.
Yeah.
Now where the hell is the yeast?
Got it.
Yeast.
Yeah, I did it.
Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.